Hello, good morning. I did not sleep well because I'm 7 days out. Seven. That's 1 week. That's crazy. I'm so tired. My legs hardly like carry me right now, but I did have like a grueling leg workout yesterday. Actually, it wasn't even that bad. I just finished off with 150 reps on the leg press and that kind of killed me. My stomach feels like it is eating all of me. I'm so hungry. And my carbs are dropped for today and tomorrow. Just like a little bit, like 5 grams, but when they're already low as it is, I'm like, fuck, that's my race cake. So that sucks, but then we start to carb up. So that makes me happy. I need to go to fasted cardio right now, guys, and I need energy. It's my first ALL BCAAs. Oh man. The next like 2 days are gonna be tough. Also, I'm moving like as soon as I get back from Vancouver. So, we're packing everything all up again. I mean, Tessa's still staying here, so I just need to pack up my stuff, which is basically just my clothes, because when we moved here, I downsized like all of my belongings and stuff. So, but now I am like trying to sell a bunch of clothes as well still. It's good that I kind of move a few times before I actually move to England so that I can keep doing that. My hair is kind of crazy right now. Okay, I'm kind of putting off going. It's currently like 10:15. I should be asleep, but like I said, I didn't sleep well and that's just prep. I'd never sleep like the last 2 weeks usually. I'll have to start taking my melatonin. Like, ASAP. ASAP, yo. Anyway, let's go to the gym. Break.
First things first, morning drink. Gotta keep with that consistency.
Voices in my head are always screaming, but none of this means anything to me. And it's a long way back from 17. The whispers turn into a scream, and I'm not coming home. Save your breath, I'm nearly burnt to death and fading fast. Life is too short to last long. sure to last.
Actually took the time to shower before I even make my breakfast. That's how gross it was. So now it's finally food time. Also, I immediately change back into pajamas once I'm home. So I've been trying to keep busy packing and watching Suits, so I'm not thinking about food, but got my closet basically cleaned out. I needed to leave some stuff obviously for work and whatnot, but I've sold my, it's a mess, but sold my bed. Somebody's gonna come pick that up today. I don't know where I'm gonna sleep tonight because we sold our couch, but good thing I have a lot of pillows. Alright, so I just got to the South Line Mall. Called around before I came here to see if I can get this hook put on my bikini in one day because I don't want to wait on it because I should be practicing posing and stuff. So I do that now. Anyway, they can take it in and they said that they'll get it done right away. So I'm gonna do that. And I need to grab a gallon jug while I'm here too. I think I've only been here like twice in my life, so I'm not really sure where I'm going. No, no, no. Oh wait, more temptation. Okay, so while I was waiting, I went and got my 1.5 liter jug that I'm going to need for the week. And then while I'm in the dollar store, got sprinkles because they have the best colored ones. I'm such a freaking stupid person. Anyway, got that. And you got a little suit reveal, so you've seen what color it is, but don't want to show it on me quite yet. But I am heating up some food here, so I'm still on my little tilapia sweet potato salad bowl kick.
So heating that up, show you it when it's done. Do want to note really quick, I got home and I legitimately almost like started a freak attack because I was like, oh, I used up all my lettuce yesterday. But my sister pulled her and she got lettuce. So God bless her. There is the beauty in all its glory. So 93 grams sweet potato, 28 grams avocado, 26 grams cucumber, 4 ounces tilapia, some of that Opa Caesar, and of course lots of Nando's peri peri sauce, all on a bed of lettuce. Seriously, my fave meal ever right now.
So I was just watching it's NBC Universe this weekend, and I was just watching some of the videos and stuff of people I follow there, and I just got like super emotional because I realized that like my brother and my sister and my mom have been at both my previous shows and nobody's gonna be there this time. And I just got really sad. And like, it'll be fine, obviously, but yeah, it's gonna kinda suck. They're my favorite people in the world and I wanna celebrate with them. And after every time I've gotten off stage, I've just like been able to go run out and see them. And I'm really sad right now.
I don't know what to think about them, guys. I got this shit because there's literally like nothing in it. 2 fat, 1 carb, 1 protein per half the package. This is the package. You kind of get like just reminiscent of sushi. Like, I would eat the whole thing because prep. I feel like I'm eating like plastic bags that once held sushi. Like plastic bag sushi. I don't know why I'm not stopping. Only have a few days left of this. Making it count. I'm so hungry. My scale battery just died, but I bought batteries for it a few days ago because I knew it was low. And I remember putting them somewhere thinking like, ah, I'll remember it if I put it here. And now guess what? I can't find them. I do have a second scale at least, but motherfucker. Update, found them. Another update, nowhere near where I thought it was gonna be. I didn't put them anywhere. They were still in my purse. The one day of the month I also use a purse, so. So the best part about having a YouTube channel, honestly, is that it keeps me busy editing when I'm in prep because it keeps my hands busy. And I honestly think that that's one of the reasons why I think I love to eat so much. I mean, I know I love to eat so much, but I just like to have something to do with my hands. Like, I can't just like sit and watch TV. I get anxious. Like, even reading is better because I'm flipping pages and stuff, but I like to do things. Going to make my next meal. Going to be an omelet. Freaking love my eggs, you guys know that. And I have already prepped my food to take to work for the night. It is my last closing shift ever. That is so exciting, like ever. I will never, I probably will work in a bar again because I enjoy it, but like, fucking done, yeah. Anyway, this is what I'm taking to work. Kind of a random meal. I have 50 grams of chicken, 5 turkey meatballs, some butternut squash noodles, asparagus, and some of those like, sweet potato yam noodle thingamabobs. So that's what I'm taking there. Onion, mushroom, a few jalapenos. Going to do 1/3 cup of egg whites. Gonna use one of those on there. Have some sauerkraut with my meal. Make sure you put the lid on so it gets fluffy. So it literally got so fluffy from shaking it up that like it bubbled up and broke. So shake up your egg whites. I tell you every time, make sure you're doing it. I also tracked full egg, super excited.
You know I love eggs.
Doing some of this heavenliness on my egg there too.
All right, there we have it, Meal of Champions. Don't judge how ugly that looks, but I know you want to see the best part. Oh my god, yum.
All right, last part of my meal, 60 grams blackberries of cinnamon. Seriously, my favorite thing to eat ever, especially to curb that sweet tooth, and it's high in fiber. And super low calorie for a lot of them. So for 60 grams, there's only 6 carbs. Anyway, I have to go get ready for work. So that will be the end of this vlog. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And just give it a thumbs up to support me being a week out. Because, you know, I need your support. And subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.